Alright, so welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to do a vlog. Right here, but you see it's 3 a.m. and I'm trying to finesse my bob. But honey, this was not happening. Oh, what you just saw was my wig and she was destroyed, but I brushed her out. So now we're going to lay the lace. And kind of get her installed for the day. So it's like maybe 4 o'clock around this time. I was up all night. I didn't go to bed till 6. And I had to be back up at 7:30. So I didn't get that much sleep. And was up all day. This was a long process. Oh, and to the girlies who can lay lace. How does it feel to be God's favorite? Like, you're absolutely blessed. You are blessed. And I will be paying y'all to be doing my hair. I can't do it. Excuse me. Alright. Now, the next part of the video is going to be me putting on my makeup. Having conversations about music and whatever. So, if you want to watch that, I say watch it. Because it's not going to be fast like this. Because this was on the time lapse. The other one is just going to be me sitting there doing my makeup. So if you want to see a makeup or how my makeup routine was this morning, you can watch that. If you want to just skip to the end where I tell you what I did throughout my day, you can do that too. Oh yeah, so I don't know if my flat iron wasn't hot enough or what was going on here, but those curls really didn't give very much curl. When I was done. Okay, so still on time lapse. Still doing my makeup. I should have paused so you guys could see how clear my actual skin was. I looked great. So this is me doing my eyeshadow. You guys who do like have the very bright, vibrant colors, is it in the actual eyeshadow palette? Because I prime my eyes, but none of my creases come out creased.
Like, people's skin was so clear back then.
Back when?
Her skin is so clear.
Baby, your skin is clear too. Are you having an existential break right now? What's going on? She drink water and take her vitamins.
Say what?
And take her vitamins. People don't be eating healthy. Or, I guess, taking vitamins. And then a lot of that is not their fault, but, yeah.
My skin be clear sometimes. I just got a facial hair. Like, I don't know. Like, I don't know. But that's a legend,
nigga,
for sure.
Oh, my beard is on its way, Lord.
Yo, what?
My beard.
Oh, your beard. I don't see a period. I'm
my period? Girl, the devil is a lie.
Girl, my shit trying to go in full force. It's creeping in, but like,
girls, we're doing it. A full face. Your period is creeping in? Okay.
Michelle Epiphanix, and I'm with the Mixed Up Show, and we have Bryson Tiller. So you've been in town since what, like Monday-ish?
I don't even remember, to be honest.
I want to know what inspired you. You know, I'm sure you grab and pull from different places, but you're making your own type of genre. Like, what made
he got that same personality, like, in real life. That's how he talked on live. Like, calm like that. He's calm as fuck. Did you know he had daughters?
He had one daughter.
He had like two. And he quit doing music to work at UPS when he found out he was pregnant with his first daughter. He said because he was like, I need to make money, real money. So what'd that tell you? Music don't make money right away like that. I'm gonna get the top part of my head in a minute. Man, she was tripping. I get to chill in the hotel room. I get to travel around the city, wherever, and support you. Because, yeah, you're busy, and I can't see you with Cook Sue. I don't know. She wasn't allowed.
Yeah,
well,
she's the same city as me,
yeah. And I don't know. I don't know why she wasn't allowed to be at the set. I might be at the set, but shit, I might be like, baby, I love you. You want something from the stars? No, I'll probably be up underneath you. But if I have to be by myself, I'ma enjoy myself. Like, she tripping. And she didn't want to go all the way out of the city so that he could fuck off some more?
No, him. He's trying to right his wrongs, and he don't want to put her through it twice. Like, when he do leave, he fucking off on
her. I think if we're going to go based off of the video. I know, but the lyrics and the video say he works too hard, and he don't make time for her. So he's trying to do it better this time. But you won't let me. You won't let me show you that you ain't gonna be all alone.
And the thing, when they were driving, he was like, damn, she's talking to somebody else. That was his thought. And then her thought was like, damn, now he think I'm talking to somebody else, Jesus.
Damn.
And I'm like, well, that's that guilt though. Like, if you fucking off, eventually you don't think your girl doing the same thing. You know what I'm saying?
That's true. Well, then maybe, yeah.
I'm crying. You don't cry because you're too busy. Cry because you fucked up. So.
This is gonna give me issues. Not Roddy Ricch in the video. Now I look like a porcelain doll. Man, after that thing with Megan, you really ain't heard no more from Tori's ass. I always thought Bryson was better than Tory Lanez, but Ritza thought Tory Lanez was better. I was like, nah, Tory Lanez is, he's the cover queen. The sample queen. Bryson becoming his own shit.
I wouldn't be surprised if Bryson recorded himself too.
Right? He give me that vibes.
Yeah, because he was like playing on the piano and shit in the studio by himself. Like, sorry, he just paid niggas to do all his shit and he just leave. Like, he's not musically in tune, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I think Tory Lanez is winning that shit.
I think he really was. I think he freestyled real good off of a song, yeah. and he realized that he was pretty good at it.
Mm-hmm. And he got the face, you know what I'm saying?
No, he don't. Alien looking ass stuff. Nigga.
But he from what? New York? Where the fuck
he from? I thought he was from Canada.
Where?
No, is Bryson from Canada?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, confused.
Oh wait, Tory Lanez might be from Canada.
I thought so. Oh baby, what you doing? Did we throw our stuff in the dryer? Go put that in the dryer. Put my shirt in the dryer too, please.
Yeah, we running.
No. Hush all that up now. Talking about soon as we gonna have some damn hair on.
Color in it. That
ain't
gonna stain
his
shirt.
My hair?
Yeah.
No. Spray my shirt down with this right quick. I hope I didn't give the world my ass to see just now. The pants did what? You gonna put your pants in there too? Is that what you said?
Thank you.
Cut the light on. I can't see, baby. I'm sorry. And I'm in the light, so it's hard for me to kind of see. Whoa. How they feel?
I'm tucking my shirt in, so.
No. If you're tucking your shirt in, then those pants are too tight. We'll pick the best, the better of the two.
I might take my shirt in. My shirt's long. I don't want to walk in on a big ass shirt.
I might need to see what this long is you're talking about. Because sometimes.
Sometimes.
You be overestimating, you know? Underestimating the beauty of certain things. How them pants feel? Let me see the front. You got something on them. You're going to have to go with the other one.
Where
I think this is a pleasant surprise. I didn't know this song was finna come on.
Huh?
I said I didn't know this song was finna come on.
It's not pleasant. I'm gonna be going by picking music.
Oh, you're picking music?
Yeah.
Okay, you're doing a good job. Okay, so. Girl, I thought you was peeing. I had to lean over and see what was going on. Yes, girl. All right, you guys. So this is the end of my full face makeup. Dutchie caught me. So the video had to end. So we were on video chat. I had a fight with my hair, but we'll get into story time about that. And I got really white underneath, like very, very underneath at the bottom, under my eyes. So I did a blush, and today we're just gonna rock this Barbie look. Oh, we're on our way to our real estate luncheon now. So the rest of some of these clips are going to be, not the rest, though. Some of these clips are just going to be, like, snippets. Because today we're doing a vlog. All right, so I washed my hair, and I've done this with her before, but I guess I don't suggest anybody else doing it. I put her in the dryer so that she could dry. Just don't tumble dry, just something slight. Oh, my goodness. It took about an hour. You guys, follow me on TikTok. Okay, so I'm gonna have to go back and fix it, but yeah. That's what was going on with the top of her. We were driving to Clearwater for the luncheon. It was such a beautiful day outside. It was so bright. Yeah, I took a lot of pictures. So I figured I'd share them here with you guys. Thank you.
What? You don't want to wear a mask?
I don't want to wear a mask to my luncheon. I look cute.
Just grab one.
I'm gonna wear it. So I did have to go to class. So this is me at my class. Oh, I fell in love with the most beautiful Roddy. She didn't have a name, but as you can see in this picture, she looked like her name should have been Princess. And that's what I would have named her. I fell in love with her, and she fell in love with me. She was so sweet and energetic, and she was such a clumsy baby. I spent 15 minutes crying after we left because baby wouldn't let me keep her. So we're at the pier here. Y'all, like, let's go back to... Dogs are expensive and I don't have enough space, and I wish that I would have, because I would have been the best mommy ever. So the day was winding down and it was so beautiful outside. We were about to go fish, or at least we thought we were about to go fish. Look, I got the cooler on my back. She had the chairs on her back. I was holding the fishing rods. We went and asked somebody to help us, like, line the fishing rods. We were out there for, I kid you not, there where we were going to fish for, like,
baby,
5 minutes.
Baby, is you stepping on it?
She was all tangled up in the wire, and we were like tied together. We literally looked like a cartoon. Those oysters were so good, and that was like the best shot ever. Thank you guys so much for watching my vlog. I usually never get an opportunity to go out and just have a full day of fun activities, so I wanted to share it with you guys. Tell me what you do on your day off.